We're gonna see what Edie's been up to.